are now ready to move in to the competition for tonight. First, we'll start the women's professional division. The first team in the women's professional division is Big Kitchen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big hand for Big Kitchen!
These women were seated second going into the tournament itself. However, after a preliminary round of competition, they fell to third place. They're going to try and pick up their position here with this routine. A little three-person weave in the beginning, tunneled by Peggy. Very pretty. More tunnels. The person in the middle who put their arms up in the air is called a tunnel. Drop again against the gym floor. It just seems to slide right into the crowd. Very lively routine. Nice spinning taps by Connie. By Diane. Connie gets the disc. One thing you'll notice about Connie is she throws the disc with either arm, clock or counter, with the left or the right hand. Peggy whips counter to Diane. Connie actually with the disc there. Peggy spins counter to Connie. Very beautiful extension. Very sharp move. High degree of difficulty. Very, very nice. They had a few drops here, but they still a very lively routine. Much more difficulty than you would have seen in the earlier amateur women's routine. Double spin caught by her partner. Back to Connie. Nice indigenous. Cartwheel to Diane's catch. Very pretty. Over to Connie. Counterclockwise spin. Control move here. Very pretty. Back to Connie. Very pretty. Counterclockwise to Diane, behind her back twice. She throws a counter wrist flip back to Connie to a double spin behind the back. Counter roll, very pretty. Connie is one of the most advanced women freestylists in the world, and it's quite evident by her play here this evening. Very pretty blind catch by Connie. Nice. Guided catch by Peggy Stanton. Taps by Diane. Spin, catch behind the back. Very sharp. Connie. Nice move by Peggy. Left hand counter spin. He's actually a right-handed person, but she throws very well with her left hand. Two-person co-op attempted there between Connie and Diane. Back to Peggy. Control move. Pretty flawed. Both Diane, who has the disc right now, and Peggy play a local women's ultimate team called Fusion. Neither one has been freestyling for a particularly long time, but they're both very advanced in the amount of time they've been playing.
Last throw.
Co-op coming up. Sharp.
Ladies and
very
gentlemen,
pretty.
Let's have a big hand for Big Kitchen.
Very smooth routine. Crowd's quite appreciative.
Diane Margulies, Connie Bond, and Peggy Stanton. Big Kitchen.
Judges' scores for difficulty 4.8. Difficulty 4.8. See how some of these scores compare against yours.
4.8 is actually a very good score considering that the difficulty category is typically judged a little bit lower than the execution and presentation. Coming up, we'll have two other women's teams whose scores will be compared against the